By being here this morning, you are helping to ensure that the ANZAC spirit will live on into the future, carrying with it both a potent objective and a deep sense of hope.
Honouring our veterans.